Here's another one for the Doom SnapMap requests. Doom Eternal EPPEZILLER 1. Hell has arrived on Earth. Vega has sent you to take out a young super Gore-ness. Kill everything that's in your way. Yeah, I don't know if it's just me, but when I see the name, I think of like a Z-Manzilla Pez dispenser for some reason. But I guess this one is another one based off of like the super Gore-ness level from Eternal. The super Gore nest should be near your arrival point. You can use the vents in the Titan shop to get there. Alright. Yeah. Got like the Eternal mechanics here, and a nice little combat arena to fight in. Get this yet? Probably not, but hey, let's have fun with it. Well, I got it. Rip and tear! I do like the fact that with the sprint, you can even get to these guys even quicker. Next wave of enemies. Here we go. It's a pretty nice arena to fight in. There's a blood punch. Time to chain. Oh, wrong button. Oh, God. No. Oh my God. Oh. That was too funny. I meant to hit the chainsaw and I started headbanging. That was great. Let that be a lesson, kids. Don't hit the wrong button. Oops. Ah, what am I doing? I got blood punch ready. There we go. Stomp. Stomp in the face. Oh, there's the pinky. Signaling the next area is open. Alright. Great stuff. My sensors are detecting a change in the environment. It's most likely due to the super Gore-ness. Alright, that was a lot of fun. Hit the button here. Shipment. 3 boxes of 10 pie flavored pie. 5 boxes of Eggman's. 2 boxes of 20 barbecue flavor Pringles. 4 boxes of 8 McBlurgers. 10 boxes of 50 chocolate key cards. Okay. That's weird. There we go. I knew it would open. This is cool. Let's get up here. Oh, that was a pretty easy secret to find anyway, right? Blood punch ready. Yeah! Dead pinky. Here, I still got shotgun ammo, that's good. Blood punch deals massive damage to the store. Let's check it out. Yeah! Didn't quite kill him, but that did massive damage, alright. Press taunt 4 for zoom, mod master, or press taunt 2. Yeah! Alright. Good stuff. It's a page out of Invisible Abe's. Demon info, Prowler. Imps with the purple vortex are Prowlers. Prowlers have the ability to teleport. However, they only teleport in arena battles. They also deal more damage and can take a lot more damage than an imp. Pretty cool stuff. This is pretty cool. I really like this super gore nest. And I also really like the fact that it's all Stoney's mechanics. Same ones I used in my map. Because they're a blast to play with. Are out teleporting. Oh my gosh. Can't even see them. Apparently they have invis and stealth too. Oh dang it. That's what I like. Blood punch into a glory kill. Oh, what do I have here? I got shotgun ammo. I'm getting pretty low on ammo, though. Which means it's almost time to get out the old chainsaw. Do it on this prowler imp here. Oh man, he just went, just stunned him right then. Alright. Oh man, it's the archvile. Oh, I got no rockets left. That's not good. Can I torch him? I think it's time to pick up this, pick up some health here. Life used. Oh man. Just lost track of where, totally lost track of where I was. Replenished. Oh, I see something I want. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now I'm back in the game here. So what do I want? I want to use this on him probably. Got him, yeah. That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. called the Flame Boy by Justin. The Archvile is a deadly opponent specialized in summoning demons. His main attack can hit you anywhere on the map, but deals a low amount of damage, slowly taking away your hit point and armor. Whilst he isn't as threatening as in Doom Eternal, he is still deadly with a group of demons. Thanks to StonyFever57649 for that. Armor capacity increase. I should have got that earlier. That's pretty cool that he's got like all these burning cars here. Nice. It's great stuff. Time to go to the sewers. Hell Knights with an orange color are Dread Knights. These guys will end you if they get close to them in a single swipe. Deals 62 damage. Imagine how much damage his other attacks do. Not only that, but he will take a lot more bullets to kill. Light them up. Oh my God. Oh gosh. I really, oh man. Thought I was in the clear there. What I really needed to do is, use my chainsaw and get my rocket launcher ammo back. That's a kind of a weird camera shot. I'm not sure what was going on there. The heck was that? Oh, there's a guy here. I'm glad I was hidden out of view when that happened. Okay, who's shooting me? Oh, this guy is shooting me. You shooting me, Tubby? It's pretty cool that he's taken a lot of the level design out of Super Gore Nest and fit so much content in here. That's great. Back there, that's good. Starting to lose a little. Getting a little low on life again. Alright, well, we can go back here this way. Torch him up! Torch him up! You're You're just the dude I was looking for. Uh-oh. Like dipping your chocolate chip cookies in milk. All right, where am I going now? This way. Wait. Oh, if you missed a guy. You blend into the wall too much. Is there another guy back here? Someone else shooting me? Just gonna light up all these logs, maybe. I think there's a guy hiding in one of them. Alright, maybe not. Looks like the demons have turned against this cultist lair. The power core is a floor down. I will teleport you out of there when you have the power core. Alright. You guys look like you could use a bath. A fire! Oh. Gotta get out of here. Oh. Too much, taking too much damage. Let's get out of the good old chain gun here for a minute. Blood punch. Oh no! Oh no! Got a little careless there with my health. I need to get some armor here. A lot of guys in here, so. Let's see here. Oh, yeah, that's right. This is another fun little room here. This is great. Blood punch. Oh, I still didn't kill that guy. Light these guys up. Oh gosh, this level's so well. Works so good with mechanics, let's just say that. So great. Well, there's the Slayer key, if I can manage to grab it. Whoa, hello, let's not die to my own freaking bomb. That's just plain old silly. Holy cow. A lot of those guys up here. I'm getting creamed. Gotta keep moving around here. Oh man, I didn't get him. Alright, well, let's light him up down here, right? Maybe up the top was a scarier place to be, I don't know. Alright, got the flame belch back. Pretty good. Okay, don't pick up the core. Get the Slayer key first. Nice. It's even like Stoney's Slayer key design. Awesome stuff. I was thinking about adding that to my map too. You can use the power core. Yay! All right, let's get out of this place. Okay. Oops, that wasn't the way up there. All right, now we triggered around here. Oh man, that imp just went sailing. Holy crap. Torch. Aw, I didn't get the glory kill on him. Whoa. Holy crap. That wouldn't be possible without dash, I'm just saying that, you know? Okay, let's go. Oh, missed him. Hacking away at this guy. Out of ammo. Oh man. Spent too much time messing around with it. Now what do I do with the out of ammo chainsaw? Thank you. Oh yeah, that is the only weapon I have right now. Ammo core. Here we go. Getting that ammo back. That's right. Is there still someone? Oh, here's a guy. Oh, there's some imps. Oh, I gotta get up there. Damn it. There we go. Anyone else around here left to kill? Or am I... Can I put this in yet? No. Who am I missing? Somebody in here. Oops. Anyone get lost down here? It's pretty cool I can go all the way back here. Must be someone still up on a ledge. I don't see anyone. Uh-oh. Go in the sewers again. Slayer Gate. I forgot about that. That's a pretty cool room. pretty nice little room here. Oh no! Look at all that cash I lost. What else do I have here? Oh, now we got a wave of barons. Barons are a little bit hampered here. Alright, let's get this core in. I mean, I like to be conservative with my ammo, but I probably should just use my chainsaw whenever it comes up. Oh, what's up here? Someone always hides some goodies up here. Yeah, here we go. What's this? Health capacity. Alright, that's nice. And let's see if I can get up the stairs this time, because, oh, there's a guy here I gotta kill first. Sure if he just teleported or I actually killed him. Alright, we're gonna go up the stairs, and last time it crashed on me going up here, so hopefully it doesn't crash this time. set. Plasma rifle. Yeah, I guess I haven't had a plasma rifle this whole time. All right. Back here, you little prowler. There we go. That's all I need to do in here. This way. Alive. somehow staying alive. That's not good. Oh, do I have to kill everything in the next two minutes, or do I just leave? That's a good question. Left. Oh, there's a redman over there. There we go. Sorry, I will have to I just enabled fast travel for you. You can press scoreboard to enter it.